All right. Put some roe on there. I actually caught a little trout just with that corky and a little bit of pink yarn a few minutes ago. Set this up and drift out there. See if I can see here, that hole right over there behind the rock. And right down here, where these rocks are lined up, there's a ledge. There's a deep channel down there. And there's a seam across there, so see what this can do. Let's bring something in here. I think I got a little bit heavy weight on there. Cut a little bit of it off. How can they resist a big glob of eggs? Same thing. Cut off a section of the weights. It's on a sliding . Here we go. Up in there a little bit. A little bit of roe left on there. Just try to bring it over the other side. Maybe there's just no fish in here. Try a little closer, just right in here. Sink down. Let out some line, let it drift a bit. Down in that deep spot down there. have to move spots. Do I have a snag or something? Of course I do. Well, here we go. Walked up a little. Little worm is still surviving on there. Making the hole right over there. Might be a fish sitting in there. More cast with this little guy, and then I'll add some eggs. He's somehow still barely on there. Oh no, okay. Get a nice chunk going here. Stop screwing around. Catch a fish already. Okay. Put a chunk of eggs on there. Pop it right out there. See what happens. Okay. Come on. You know they're looking at it. If they're in there. Jeez, inking it around the rocks in there.